What's up, guys? Today we are doing, grinding some Madden challenges for the Super Bowl challenges. And yeah, all right, let's go. So this one is the one where you just have to win the game in 5 minutes. I think. Yeah. Okay, let's get it. Oh my god. I need a QB spot, Justin Houston.
First and 10 at the 21-yard line.
Eat him up. Okay, 2 minute warning. Okay, we just need to stop him here, basically. Just get him to a field goal. Nah. Oh, crap. I'm gonna pass commit kind of thing or whatever. Oh, they're still running it? Sheesh. Alright, let's see. Fuck it. Did you see my player? That was lit. Alright, so we can win the game, basically. Touchdown ties it. So if I score a touchdown, basically, it's an automatic OT, but if I kick the field goal. Oh yeah, I just got this 95 James White. It's like insane. Whew. Let's see, what should I do? I'm putting out my coins. Oh, the route that James White is running right now is insane. Watch. He just burns it. Holy crap. Oh, shoot. I felt the vibration of my controller. He just got smacked. Streak Sanders, and then slant McCaffrey. Once that slant crosses, Sanders will be wide. Yep. So basically, I'm going to teach you guys again. So you slant McCaffrey, and then you streak your slot receiver on the right side. Hike it! I just juked with the hurdle! Shmoney! Let's go! 69 yards, 4 plays. Mad. Alright, so we have 30 seconds to score. So, I'm not gonna play deep yet. I'm just gonna do like, I'm gonna blitz one just to see how they handle it. And if they get good yards, then I won't blitz again. Good, good. No timeouts either. That is game, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go. All right, so let's just see. I think, I believe I got a first down collectible trophy. So I will show that. Because I already have one, and I got 10,000 coins. So the next one's like a... 40 stars. So yeah, so I get one of these. And then you can do winning drive challenges with these. But you have to, like, grind these challenges. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. All right. I have 40? Okay. We on top once again. Winning drive, and I can do... If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gonna jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came... Part 2. Sorry, I accidentally ended it. The video clip, but here is part 2 basically, and all we have to do is get a first down. So we're gonna do that. Alright. I'm gonna screen pass to James White. Sheesh! And on these challenges, you can't score a TD, because one time I scored a TD, and then, like, it didn't count. So let me see if I can play the next challenge. I don't think I can. Yeah, no, you need three for... Dang, that's tough. Sheesh. Alright, so I get two of these, I think. Oh. Oh, all right, cool. All right, so yeah, I just wanted to show you that and what I can do. So, yeah, I'll see you next time I can do all of these. So, just so I can tell you how to get all this stuff, if you want to look at all the tiers and all that stuff, you just go to, sorry, I saw internet. Here we go, missions, Super Bowl, and then winning drive, I think, or you can just go to winning drive rewards, and then, so I've already done these two, 10,000 and NAT 8689, the next one would be Super Bowl passed in the store, I would get, and then next one is 9091, and then hero pack. I've already gotten this pack, I don't know how, but yeah. And it'll give you options on what to do if you want to get those. And yeah, right here. You can earn from the store, complete the sets, do daily objectives, and do the challenges. Yep, see you.